All right, welcome back, guys. We were I was getting to the edge of town and I'm getting ready to go do this for the episode, and I was deciding where I thought was the best point of the edge of town, and I came across these guys. Oh, did I whiff both of those shots? There we go.
Shh, I think I saw something.
We did. Got him. All right.
That guy doesn't look so good.
No. No, he doesn't. Let's go loot this guy. Wait, where was he? Right here. Oh man, we're just getting all kinds of stuff from these guys. Alright, let's go check this out. Ramen meat and some beer. Doesn't seem to be anything worthwhile there. Looks like they came up on this camp and killed the settlers. Yeah. Settlers, raiders, just, you know, doesn't really matter. Doesn't really matter. Thicket excavation. Did I hear gunfire? Almost thought I heard a shot. I've done this quest before. What's up, bro?
Looking to earn some caps?
Yeah, why not?
I could use a hand here if you're.
Give me
I
some money.
Or a few caps extra.
Just had to put.
Ah.
What do you need help with?
Man, I just can't win.
The leaks will be underwater. Before.
Okay, so what we do is go to Dada and no. That. What we're looking for is these bubbles. There's one. Here's one. Okay. This what over here? Yeah, over here. There we go. I hate the water. It's not like there's anything in it, but in games it scares me. There we go. Ah, can't see it. You know what it is? It's from playing Ark. Ark has got me terrified of the water. That's what the problem is.
Excuse me.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
Well, other end. Whatever.
Wait, you hear that?
Got him. Alright. Any more?
Hi, Meyer Lumps. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that started him up. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you
shh. Be quiet, phone. Okay, got a level. Let's do that. Ooh, I got two levels. Let's do that. That's for women. I need two more points into intelligence to get that. Alright, so let's do Gun Nut, for sure. That's not coming up for a while. Let's do, armor, because I need that. Okay. Let's continue on east. Let's get to Ten Pines. Ooh, first. Definitely get this. There it is.
Sweet.
Sweet. Take all that. Oh, I'll unlock this too. Nice.
That's it.
Take all that. Yeah. Take that too. Okay. And we're off. Let's quick save. That was not overrun with bad guys, so I was expecting, because it seems certain things have been changed. Let me, come on, get up this hill. There we go. Wild mongrels over here. Got one. Legendary vicious mongrel.
Let's check it out.
This body before time slows down a moment when chambering the final round of the magazine. That's weird, but alright. Okay, I expected there to be more. Okay, well, quick save. Okay, I figured there was more dogs. It was just like, it didn't make any sense for there to not be. Oh, with all this overgrowth, I can't see any of the bodies. I guess it doesn't matter. I kinda thought there was something here. Guess not. Okay. Hey ho, Ten Pines Bluff.
Got a dangerous look about
you. What do you want? Hope we don't need any more trouble around here.
Do you always point a gun at everyone you meet?
I'm afraid I do these days. Now you best get yourself on down the road.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen?
What do I look
really
like?
I think you fellas still existed. Most people don't put much stock in.
Uh-huh. Do you want my help, or should I be on my way?
Don't get the wrong idea. I'm damn... There's a raider gang that's been given...
Uh-huh.
We know where they're coming.
Mm-hmm. I'll kick their asses for you.
Oh, great.
No
this
problem.
Is...
Thanks, friend.
And Corvega.
You folks are for real this time.
Oh.
It'll be a well...
Okay, we'll do Corvega in another episode. Probably next episode, because that's like a whole excursion in and of itself. That's a big place. I have a feeling. Okay. Definitely want to check it out because of this armor that's over here. Ow. Oh, that's you. It's like, what is that noise? Come on. Where'd he go? Adam.
Shh. I think I knew it.
What do you see? What does Edna see? Alright, whatever. You guys do whatever it is you're doing. I hear gunfire.
Sorry. Should have just run.
Okay. How do we get up here?
Dovahkiin.
Where? Alright. First off, I'm missing something. How do you open this? How do you even get up onto it? What is going on here? Let me onto this thing. Okay. Where does it go? How do I... Oh. My god, I'm an idiot. Hang on, first. Let's save. Okay. Fester, cousin, useless, lawless, parents, hissing. Cleanse, despite, you know what, let's do something a little different this time, and it's probably going to give me tries reset. Let's go through and get, of course it's going to give me tries reset. Why? Fuck, that's frustrating. Okay, this is what I have to work with. Fester, Cousin, Lawless, Hissing, Anytime, Plumbing. Plumbing has a likeness of one. P-L-U-M. So it's not Ransack. P-L-U-I. So it's not that. P-L-U. This could be it. That's not it. P-L-U-M-I. Gee, that's not it. P-L-U. It's not this. It's this.
Nice.
Had to be. It's the only one that actually only had one that was the same.
Nice one.
Thank you. Oh. Now I gotta do this again. Still nothing great, but full power core. Oh, I wanted to go and hit this broadcasting array. Power armor and a pistol. Let's quick save since I have this. And I have a feeling there's something. I think this is dangerous here. If I remember correctly, this is a dangerous place. Yep.
I knew it.
Oh my god, look how many are here. That's why this is a dangerous place. Oh, that's actually Boomer himself, huh? Shit, okay, so, no ammo for the fat man. I got a few shots for this. Let's throw a stim pack on. See if I can get a flank off.
That wasn't very nice. Ow.
An No, good God, this isn't very nice, is it?
Ow. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Finally, got one. Okay, he's down. Time to retreat. Shit. Go, run. Got 8 shots left. Three shots left. Although, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, he's still here. Okay, we cleared it. Let's save. Jesus Christ. Alright, give me all of your loot. Surgical mask, huh? Hmm. Took everything from Boomer. Go clear out this side of the road. So I think I got a kill over here. Right? Yeah.
You've seen better days, huh?
Here, dog meat.
Hey.
That and take that and the fat man. All right, close enough. A metal helmet. Meh. Bottle caps.
Check it out. Good job.
Oh, nice.
Bingo. Perfect.
Cleared this place. Nice. Totally badass. Okay.
Shh, I think I saw something.
Is there already something else right here?
Yes, nothing. Easy as pie. Let's check it out.
Sorry, attack doggy. Sorry, other attack doggy. Psycho. Let's give me some loot. Okay, okay. Bam.
Got it.
Yes, I do. Okay. Save again. And... aha. Take that. Ah, carrying too much again? Come here, dog meat.
Hey.
Come here, dog meat. Stop walking. Take something. Come on. Nothing, huh? Alright, what about you?
Hey.
Got a story to tell.
No. Right, take those. Okay, so. We did that. Let's. Go to the market. Sell everything. Yeah, I want to get rid of all this stuff. It's a badass robot. That would be the companion to have. That thing would just fucking rip it up. Alright.
Holy shit.
Hey, Arturo.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Right.
Okay.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Feel free to test.
Let's barter. Oh. You know what? Come here.
Heads up.
Come here. Trade.
Heads up.
Would it... is it Death Claws?
Arturo.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
I am. Let's barter.
Let's see what you have.
Now that I've got
everything
all my stuff on hand. You can take that. You can take the fat man. Excuse me. Take that. That's kind of cool. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. I know I've been hanging on to that pistol for a while. Okay. Get rid of those long johns. Get rid of that. Okay, he's got enough. Sweet. Alright, let's travel up to Sanctuary. Drop off this power armor, which I think would be a good idea. I don't want to start using power armor just yet. Oh, I'm only level 13. I may use some next episode going into Corvega. That might be a smart idea. I want to get another level though. That's what I'd like to do. Wait, no. Didn't want to do that. There, that's what I wanted to do. Take that. And then... Oh my god. I'll figure it out sooner or later. Okay, I'm fat. Why am I fat? Assault rifle. Take this, take this. Take that, take that. Take that, and this. That, and that, and that. Oh, no! Give me this. Take that. Take that. Yeah, put that back on. Okay, better. Whew, scared me. T-45. That's all we got. Okay. Did all that.
More than Raider scumbags.
Shut up. We're going this way. Just to explore, see what's here, kill some stuff if we can. I don't think we've ran across any ghouls yet, have we? Okay, I want to see if I can loot this guy for his.
They say death is only the beginning.
Never mind. That's cool. I will. I'll brave the radiation now.
Do that more often.
Okay, try and get out of the rads. What is this? Okay, more bugs.
Never tell you about the time I met Harold. Interesting fellow. He was a talking tree when I met him, but supposedly he wasn't always like that.
What is this guy going on about talking trees? What a weirdo. Strange guy. Oh, he got away. Lucky. Got him.
Nice.
Ooh. Wasteland Survival Guide. Okay, totally worth it. Not a level, but let's, let's eat one of those. and eat one of those. I've gone through almost half of our ammunition for the gun. If I remember correctly, this place is infested with zombies. Ghouls, whatever. Don't want the bubble gum. Don't want all these cans and stuff. Yeah, like there should be. That's one. Ooh. Definitely want this. Ah. Gotcha.
Nice.
Okay. Still not another level, but we're getting there. Alright. Done being sneaky. Okay, back to being sneaky. Kinda. There's another one somewhere over here. No? I thought there was another bad guy. Oh, I hear gunshots in the distance. You guys hear that? Someone's going at it. Alright, we gotta avoid getting the key.
There we go.
Okay. The gunfire doesn't concern me just yet. Let's go. For those of you guys who haven't done this, yeah, Dogmeat's on it. He knows what time it is. Thanks, buddy. There you go. Good job. Alright. Awesome. Oop. I forgot that can. That's okay. And then, this. This is where we're going to get into breaking.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go check out all this gunfire. Jeez, guys.
Well, their story is over.
You guys got fucking attacked hard. Dude, they're way in here. Holy crap.
Hi.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time.
Shit. I have to pick fucking melons. Get out of here. Pick melons. You crazy lady? Alright, let's save. Let's go a little further south.
If only there was some way to get my stories to the masses. Maybe one day I could construct a great...
Yes, rad stag me.
Holotapes that way. Pretty shoddy idea, I know, but a guy can dream, can he?
Definitely want the rad stag me. Okay, some hub flower. Quick save before we walk up on this.
Here we go.
Indeed, here we go. Okay, some feral ghoulies, down and out. Can I pick up the lantern? Of course not. Shh, go back to sleep. Go in the root cellar. Can't be big. It's gotta be tiny. I think I've been here before.
What's your story?
Yeah, I think it's just like a bunch of stuff. Ooh, I'll take those. I don't know if they're the right size or not, but. That's the way out. Oh, this is bigger than I thought.
A battle for the ages.
Nice.
That's no fun. Plus five. Plus nine. Okay, well, not super great, but it was something. I was really hoping we could get another level. I'd really like another level. Oh yeah, we're not far. We can do that. Which way am I headed? Where am I? Nope, let's go south. Let's see what we discover. Also quick save. Oh, here it is. I hear gunshots.
Let's do that more often.
That's not going to get us another level, guys. The fact that I don't get any experience for some of these bad guys. Is there anything here in the pond? Some mire lurks? Maybe? I took your kickball. Nothing, huh? Okay. Oh, those things always creep me out. So, pre-war money. Ooh. Note to tweets.
Won't be able to pick this.
Okay.
Look alive. Look alive.
Okay. Let's go through the sewer entrance. You know what? I'm not really concerned with what you found, buddy. Okay. Here we go. Unmarked location on the map. We're gonna get it. Quick save. Okay, there's one.
Easy as pie.
There's two. Bear and Tweez. Guns, a shovel.
Aaron, shit.
Okay, there's two more.
there now.
What do you think?
Huh?
You know, in the back then times, people used to be able to carry
No!
Luckily for you, humanity.
Oh man, I took the key. Hate it when I do that. Am I overburdened already? Come here, buddy. There you go. Hold all that for me, would you please? Okay, we got a level. That's what I was looking for. And a bunch of other stuff. Let's grab all this, too.
Hell yeah.
Oh, that was something special. I think we just picked up a legendary melee weapon? Nice. Here's... Yeah, see, this is... Could pick this at a point in time, although I'd probably never come back. That's unfortunate. Okay, well, I think we're gonna put a point into something, and then we're gonna call it. Oh man, oh, I'm gonna stretch. I gotta go let the dog inside. She's been out for this whole episode. Hopefully, she hasn't climbed the fence. I've got a dog, and she's able to get over a 6-foot fence if she decides that she wants to. All right. Let us should put it in that just to get it done. All right, guys, I'll catch you in the next one. Later.